It was almost dawning time, and there I stood in Archer's line, trying to buy that last exotic or two. Not really in the gaming mood. Standing right in front of me was a blueberry waiting anxiously, emoting like guardians do. And then he stopped and pointed to some boots. And his gear was worn and old. He was blue from head to toe. And when it came time to pay, I couldn't believe what I heard him say. Sir, I wanna buy these boots for my warlock, please. It's time to raid, and these boots are just her size. Could you hurry, sir? My teammates say there's not much time. You see, she's been low light for a while, and I know these boots will get her higher, and I want her to be powerful if my team meets Riven tonight. He checked the inventory and he moaned. Then Zer exclaimed, my will is not my own. He searched collections frantically. Then he turned and he looked at me. He said, my clan wants us to get in and out, and we don't have the DPS without. Tell me, sir, what am I gonna do? Somehow I've gotta get Luna faction boots. So I explained legacy. Engram's just to help him out. And I'll never forget his voice when it decrypted, my lock's gonna look so great. Sir, I wanna buy these boots for my warlock, please. It's time to raid, and these boots are just her size. Could you hurry, sir? My teammates say there's not much time. You see, she's been low light for a while, and I know these boots will get her higher, and I want her to be powerful if my team meets Riven tonight. I knew I caught a glimpse of Bungie's love as he pulled his ghost out. I knew that Deej had sent that blueberry to remind me what the dawning's all about.
Sir, I wanna buy these boots for my warlock, please. It's time to raid, and these boots are just her size.
Could you hurry, sir? My teammates say there's not much time. You see, she's been low light for a while, and I know these boots will get her higher, and I want her to be powerful if my team